Welcome to Dresden. Hello, namaste and welcome or welcome back to our channel, everybody. We are in Dresden. Yesterday we took a train from Berlin to Dresden and it was super smooth because 2 ghante mein we've reached Dresden from Berlin and we are here for 2 days. And what about Dresden? What do you want to say?
Dresden is such a beautiful town. So the history says that Dresden was almost completely destroyed in the Second World War by US bombings, and then it rebuilt itself. The churches that you can
see behind us,
one is just behind us and it's very beautiful. All of these are rebuilt after the Second World War. Also, Dresden is the town where milk chocolate was founded. So the first milk chocolate was made in Dresden.
So we're gonna try some.
We're going to take you to the world's most beautiful milk shop
as well
here in Dresden. And just hang on, we'll show you around in Dresden.
Let's go. So our hotel is right behind us and Hilton Dresden is situated in the city center. Yahan se sare landmarks are very nearby and walking distance.
Yeah, it's just 5 to 7 minutes walk maximum to any tourist place in Dresden.
Yes.
Very good.
And we are just walking around and it doesn't feel like that we are walking much. First stop for the day is Dresden Zwinger, jo ki ek historic building hai. And everything here is in just walking distance.
Yes. So and just look at the pathways.
Yeah.
Not pathways, but that's the whole flooring here. I mean, yeah. in full town, it is like this.
Like this only. So this is Europe. You can walk around and get the vibe of the place, and that's what we have been doing here. And let's go.
And that's how you carry your luggage here with this flooring.
Yesterday we
and
did the
that's
same.
How we did for ourselves yesterday as well. This light is better.
Oh my god, yahan se kitna sundar dikh raha hai. See, it's PDF invoice.
Work and work.
Kya kare guys, rozi roti ka sawal hai.
आप लोग हमेशा पूछते हो कि हम लोग घूमते हुए काम कैसे करते हैं, ऐसे करते हैं इस जगह पर छांव वाली एक जगह.
Guys, we have made it right in front of Zwinger, which was just 5 minutes walking distance from our hotel. वहाँ से it was just 500 meters and entry ticket of Dresden Zwinger is 10 euros. So we're gonna buy ticket and get inside this beautiful iconic building.
Just check.
Okay, it's fine. Take your time. Okay.
Which flavor is that?
And it's like it's nougat, it's hazelnut cream with white chocolate.
पहले यही एक लेते हैं बेबी बस. ओके, अभी यही एक लेते हैं.
हाउ मच?
एंड दैट्स फॉर 50.
लेट्स ट्राई.
ओह,
हाउ इज इट?
सो गुड.
इट्स लाइक
चॉकलेट
आइसक्रीम. या
बट वेरी नाइस.
सो गाइस, आवर नेक्स्ट स्टॉप इज द ओपेरा हाउस ऑफ ड्रेस्डन. Let's go inside. Ticket here is around 11 euro and Mr. Husband is taking some videos. Let's go get inside. So guys, we came here for quick lunch right in front of the opera house because wahan guided tour ka timing is different. It's around 3:15 and abhi 2 baj rahe hain, so we decided to have थोड़ा सा ऐसे लाइट लग बिकॉज वी वर नॉट दैट हंग्री. सो वी ऑर्डर्ड व्हाट वी ऑर्डर्ड
नॉकी विथ रिसोटा.
ओके नॉकी विथ रिसोटा एंड विथ सम ड्रिंक्स. सो वी गोना हैव अ लंच एट दिस ब्यूटिफुल क्यूट लिटिल आउटडोर कैफे. And yeah, after that we'll go to Opera House.
We just came back from the Dresden Castle and the Royal Palace. It was beautiful and now we're sitting here at a tree canopy in front of the castle. And it is very pleasant in Germany when you are in a shade. Otherwise the sunlight is a bit harsh because it is summers. But as soon as you get into an area which has shade, the weather is very good. You don't feel hot at all. And that is what we're doing. We're sitting here in a tree canopy and right in front of the river. Just hydrating ourselves a bit.
Yes, we are carrying a water bottle everywhere we are going so that we don't buy plastic water bottles. So that's why we are carrying our own water bottle everywhere.
And that's what we do in every country that we visit. We and you guys also should make this a habit that you carry your own water bottle and avoid consuming plastics, avoid purchasing plastic bottles as much as you can. So currently we are at the Bruce Terrace and this terrace has a very beautiful panoramic view of the Elbe River and the skyline of Dresden. Let me show you.
This is the view from the terrace and it is said that the golden hour from this terrace is the most beautiful thing that one can experience in Dresden. So we'll try and come back again during the sunset here. Also Dresden has this kind of river cruise which runs on the Elbe River, and if you go on these cruises you'll be able to have a very nice panoramic view of the Dresden, the skyline, and it takes you, so the river is exactly in the center of the city.
Hey everybody, so I want to say one thing. I don't know about you, but I found this city very beautiful. How about
yes.
you?
It is very beautiful, very quiet.
And yeah, every lane, every street, everything is very beautiful here. So whenever you are in Germany, don't miss this city. Do come here. And right now we are right in front of the Opera House and we bought the ticket. Guided tour hi hota hai yahan pe. So we bought the ticket for I think 12 euro each.
14 euro each.
14 euro each and
40... 3 euros for photography.
Yes, because we can't do without that. Yeah. And we want to show you guys from inside as well. So we bought that as well. And now we are right in front of the Opera House. Let's go inside. Out from the Opera House and
we just had a very nice tour
yes
at the Opera House. We got to know so many lot of things. So this is the third Opera House. Before this, two Opera Houses that were built were destroyed in the wars,
and then
exactly how the rest of the Germany
yeah.
was. So and then they rebuilt the Opera House and they tried to build it as similar to the other ones as possible.
Yeah,
they
because
had blueprints and
blueprints
all that.
yes yeah. But the tour was amazing. We got some nice deep insights about the Opera House and the history and everything. So if you are in Dresden, if you have time, then definitely do take this the tour of the opera house.
Kya karna next?
Let's see.
What's the plan?
Let's see.
This is the Dresden Castle, right?
Yes.
Royal Palace, Dresden Castle.
Royal Palace is the other one. That is the
palace.
So guys, from Opera House we came out and humne socha ki let's go to the milk shop, which is very famous and very old in Dresden.
It is the world's most beautiful milk shop.
Yes, yes, and we have to see ki kaisa hai.
Yes.
Aur what we did was ki humne tram liya, tram se fir bus liya, and we came here. It's very convenient.
Yes, very.
You just have to check on Google Maps the way we shown the other day on our previous vlog. So agar in case you missed our previous vlog from Berlin, you should check out. I will link it here. And yes, let's go to the milk shop.
So we are at the world's most beautiful milk shop here in Dresden. And just look at this. How beautiful it is. So we took buttermilk here, which was dahi. And then we took some other dessert here. It was very good.
So guys, we came out of the milk shop, and the milk shop, the world's most beautiful milk shop, it was so good. I mean, you can just go there just to have some milk, cold milk. They have a lot of variety, like flavored milk, buttermilk, and so on, like milk product, all the different kind of milk product, cheese and everything. So you can try some. And yeah, now we are going towards our hotel because we both are a little bit tired, so we're gonna go. So everybody, we came in our room, thoda sa freshen up hokar, ab hum ja rahe hain downstairs. In this hotel there is executive lounge which people can access who have platinum gold membership of Hilton, or if you're staying in a suite or presidential suite, you can access the executive lounge where drinks and food etc is free. So yeah, we are going to have something, and uske baad we are thinking of going out. Aur thoda sa aapko bhi dikhate evening wala mahol kaisa hai Dresden ki galiyon mein. Let's go. To just sit by the street of Dresden, old town, wherein we are going to have our dinner, early dinner, because it's been like that since we landed in Germany. 7:30 max we have our dinner. So yeah, we ordered some pasta and garlic bread with some drinks, so we're gonna have our dinner. Aur ye samne, look at the view. Mr. Husband is working also. He is checking some emails. Very busy man. Everybody, हम थोड़ा सा नीचे की तरफ आए थे, river की तरफ, Elbe River के side पे. So locals do come here and do picnic and all. It is very nice, and And the view from here is breathtaking. So beautiful. The old town looks amazing while sun is setting. And yeah, we came here by walking this bridge along the river. And then we came down. And here's the river. You can also take cruise, which I think you can check whenever you are here. You can check on multiple websites from where you can book, and you can take the cruise if you want. Now we are done with the day. We had our dinner, and now we are going back to our hotel, and bus kuch nahi, we'll take rest and we'll start our day tomorrow very early because we want to do some photo shoot and some good like a shoot and all with golden light in the morning time. So yeah, that's our plan. Let's call it a day.